One, love. Love. Two.
When you've got that sort of head-to-head, Neha, against an opponent, forget that he's the world number one defending champion. We had maybe one, a little look at this in the previous match that we did. When you're in that position, I mean, how, from Wong Chun-Ting's point of view, how do you approach that mentally?
I mean, quite honestly, it's hard to forget that you're playing against world number one. How do you not one, keep that in perspective? That itself sets you up with very high pressure.
Two, all.
Oh, he's going to need lots like two, that. First-class play from Wong. Just take a little bit of time away from fun there for once. Push him away from the table. Need, you feel, to perform at that level time and again here. He's going to be able to have a chance of pulling off a monster upset.
Three, all.
To the first towel break then. Levels up. Take a look at the respective time on court here. Just over 3 1/4 hours. Of course, this was at the start when they walked on court here.
Four, three.
3 hours, 19 minutes for Wong Chun-Ting on court coming into this one. Fan, of course, not as long because he got a bye. Courtesy of his seeding.
Lit.
Just an hour and a half.
Four, three.
So far, that, he's been there. But he had a tough one, didn't he? Had the doubles last night. Contributed to that. Oh.
Four. All.
That might dribble over from Wong. Not to be.
Yeah, just scratching his head. Wondering, still wondering. Where do I earn those points from?
Four, five.
Set up with the penhold grip, of course, Wong. That was the top penholder in the rankings for a long time. That's now Dang Cho.
Yeah, and that forehand spin had very little inside it. Just like a dummy spin.
Lift. Four, five.
That service there, one of Fan Zhendong's favourites, the reverse. Pendulum.
But a wonderful six, reply four. To his wonderful service there. Look at that flick, how clean it was.
Seven, four.
Drawing a few errors here from Fan here, Wong, with the quality of his play.
Players. Four.
He's taking the ball right on top of it, leaving no time for the Chinese to react well. This is so fast.
The arena at the moment, long, long way to go. In the arena right now, there's a little bit a sense of, what? Is this the scoreline? Fan in a spot of bother in the opening game.
Four, nine.
Yeah, if someone's just joined in here, would be wondering, really? Am I watching this?
Ha ha.
This is what we're waiting for. I mean, Fan Jindong in his element. The backhand down the line is like a cakewalk for him there.
Six.
Yeah, and for pen holders, they always want to get their opening from the forehand side, and this could be hard for him to match the speeds. And he could, you saw, he was a bit slower to react and turn around there. Wan Chinting.
Seven.
He's making a recovery.
Yeah, 9-4. He trailed. Of course, you never count this man out. And trailing by just two. And back with the service fun.
Eight. Nine.
Almost there.
That was 4 points in a row for Fan Jindong, but Wong now crucially takes that one and will have a couple of chances here to take the opening game on his own service. Those margins again, you talk about now, they're off the top of the tape. Oh, interesting point how that played out.
Wong
here to begin game two.
One, love.
Nice and lovely to see from the backhand side, right? For the pen holders, it's not too often we see them hitting backhand back to back. They want to generally step around and make a forehand.
Yeah, very effective RPB, though. First pen hold there from Wong. Take another point off Fan.
Ah, just brilliant.
It's familiar Fan territory. Ruthless. He hasn't been throughout so far. Long, long way to go, though, as we say. A lot of opportunity on the biggest stage here. The difference from the World Table Tennis events, the big one is the extended format here, best of seven. In WTT series play, of course, mostly it's best of five there through to the end of the event when we change, but from here, from the get-go, it's been best of seven.
Nice long receive there. Generally not seen that too often from the world number one. Seems like he's now angered by Wong.
Oh, beautiful. We're right behind that privilege of the commentary position we've got. You get a great idea of how Fan loads here to deliver that.
Yeah. I mean, just to find those empty spots. So good.
Fine. Stop. The ball outside. Outside the game. Okay?
Yeah, just being warned there, Fan, over the service.
Five, two.
Keep it visible as well. It's important.
Two.
Ball hits the net court again. Players want to keep the ball as low as possible and close to the net. Fan Jindan being so successful there now. He's also trying to stop him from attacks. There you go.
Two,
we saw that banana coming in.
The flick there, the banana, of course, because of the shape that we've got there overall on Fan's strike there in particular.
Seven,
good push
three.
There. A push from Wong, just teasing Fan into going long. Still a lead of four.
Seven,
we've not
four.
Seen too many long rallies in this game so far. It just shows that how well both the players are doing on the serve and the receive game. It's just very high levels in that particular positioning. And these are like the mind games they play with each other. I mean, what do I say? This is so fierce from the world number one. Look at that. Ah.
It was good disguise in it as well, actually, because Wong was going. I think he was expecting more angle there. He was expecting it to go into his RPB there, but Fan sending it up the middle, duping him.
Five, eight.
Oh, even
eight,
better.
Six.
He has thumped that. Fan there is in the right area of the table here. Still right through him. It's around the side of that ball there. Generate the angle. Excellent shot.
Whoa!
A block back. The counter. Fan wasn't expecting that.
It's totally caught him off guard there. Look at that nice one, right into the body as well.
Lead.
Power play from Wong there.
Perfect placement.
Oh,
no,
both
please.
Of them, both of them so good. I mean, he would have won the point there, Wong, I think, against most players, but not against the world number one.
Just simply spectacular there.
Needed that Fan as well. He'd lost the last 3 points from 8-4.
Five, seven.
Just so brilliant touch play by both the players, and whoever's just trying to get an early opening and an attack is setting the point up for themselves.
Game points here for Fan to wipe out Wong's advantage, his lead. And there we go, just dismissive in the way he ends that second game. He's got his way back into this match. Fan Jindong starts the third one each. Yeah, it's a point I often make. I mean, with members of the Chinese national team, and all female, is just expected to win all the time. You know, he said it on commentary a few times, just here all the time. He's expected here. And you've got a quality opponent here, former top 10 player. Really, really good player. And you're expected to not just beat him. but beat him handily because of the dominance of the Chinese players. And that's, I think they handle that admirably well, and they've done it for so long, still do, in terms of, you know, they just take care of business invariably.
One, two. Three, one.
Apologises there. A few touches of the take. As you say, they're just looking, it's the fractions. They're going to keep that short game so tight. Found there, fortunate.
Oh, nice, brilliant, long serve with a lot of backspin, side spin in it.
Yeah, it's good variation, actually, from Fan. We haven't seen too much of that so far.
One, five.
Brilliant. It's like he can play those backhand counterattacks, those top spins from any angle. I mean, the ball was slightly towards the center. He moved so well, and not having a forehand, instead he put a backhand back.
One, six.
Good placement there on the drive from Wong.
Yeah, this is what we saw a lot from Wong in the first game. But then, of course, the Chinese was able to stop him from making these attacks so far. It was as good as, you know, on it. You can see Fan's reaction there. He's not quite expecting to miss this.
Three.
Back on track there. Back up to four, the lead.
Aggressive push there. Again, for pen holders, this is hard. You have to be so quick on the feet, especially while turning around. And that a long aggressive push was too quick. And a missed opportunity there.
Yeah, those have got to be made. This level, the opponent he's up against. Fan here, starting to control things, really control things.
9-4.
Rare mistake in recent times. Still looking good here for a 2-1 lead.
Five, nine.
Wong's kind of hanging in there. Again, so deceptive to just hit on the body. Look at that reaction from Fan.
Five, 10.
Five chances to take the 2-1 lead then for the world number one. Oh, excellent flick over the table to close the game as well.
Keep building up, getting those surprises again and again.
One.
Yeah, I think the big area with Fan Zhendong that people have been looking at in this prolonged period at the summit and his consistency it's not all those tools that he had previously. He's still got those, but playing with a bit more, sometimes with a bit more shape in matches as well. He can win points in different ways because he's always in his rise up. It's just the pure power, the timing, the strength from the lower body. But, you know, even he, your point, even he feels the need to add things to try and stay at the summit.
Yeah, and that's the beauty of sport. Nothing is guaranteed. You have to keep working. You have to keep developing yourself. There's always a chance for somebody else to take your position in.
Love. Four.
Not least your compatriots. That's the big issue at the moment, of course. We talked about it a bit earlier, Fan Jindong, not just defending the world title, but also trying to hold on to that number one ranking from Wang Chuqin. Good shot over the table there from Wang to get the first point of this game.
Four, two.
You can see the crowd totally in sync with what they want to say.
Four, three.
And those are dangerous ones, Guy. I mean, for a pen holder to do that, very dangerous because the ball literally dips down. It's such angular, side-spinny openings. And that not too long, or not, that was not on the baseline.
Three, five. Four, five.
His timing, yeah, just gestures there. Didn't get the contact point quite right there.
Five. Oh.
A bit of a grimace from Fan here. Going back to parity in game four.
Timeout.
Oh, got a timeout here. Interesting. He's also seen his lead wiped out in this fourth game. It's gone two. He's back in front here. At the back of the timeout, the world number one.
You could see a lot of pressure applied from Wong in each of those backhand attacks. And it's hard, right, to keep applying so much pressure because the balls have so much spin and speed in it.
Seven, we talk about the conditions six. A lot. We return to it. The air, the lights, the balls, everything else. What do you think? I mean, does it make it harder, the conditions as you know them, to make it harder for Wang Chengteng here? The challenge, I mean, it's a huge challenge already as it is, wherever he plays Fan Jindong. But you know the conditions here, I mean, feeling them, are they good for an upset or is it more difficult?
Yeah, the tables and the balls slightly slower. And in these conditions, you have to apply way more spin and speed. When you attack specially, it's a bit of an uphill battle when you're up against the best in the world. And they get better and better in every single shot in that rally. I mean, what speeds, my God!
Yeah, that was fast and furious from them both. Just being told to keep up the pace here.
Volley! 7-1.
Definitely keeping up the pace in that attack.
Oh, that's spectacular. I mean, that flick from the forehand side, that's literally like slapping back at you. Let me show you what I'm made of, what I still got inside me.
Oh, and that as well. I mean, even the world number one had no answer to that.
How clean is this forehand step around? Oh gosh, so good to watch. And a receive error from Wong there at 9-9 in game number four. I mean, he'll remember this quite for some time.
Yeah, you feel this is a key moment in the match here. These moments, 9 each. He fought his way back. And second game point for Fun. Clinical timeout doesn't work out for Wong. And Fun came away from the win then. The defending champion will start game five. He's been good over the table, Wong, in the main.
Yeah, he got a few of them very rightly done in the last game.
Just ever so slightly reaching for that time, wasn't he, Neha?
But you know, it's not like Wong's not, playing the game he totally does, but Fan's just been so dominant. It's another level for him. this is merciless.
Yeah, it is now. He's not been able to be that way for large parts of the contest. Wong has played very well, but only in this fifth game, he's asserting his authority.
4-1.
I'm not saying he's going to lose here from this position, but it's funny for someone who's so dominant as well, Neha. You look at Fun Zhendong, the world number one defending champion here. He has taken a couple of losses as well. Lost to Europeans in the European players in the last 6 months or so. To Dima, to Dmitry Ovcharov in last year. And then, of course, the fantastic match he had with Alexis Lebrun. It was 3-2. He doesn't lose very often.
Yeah, and that's why I'm sure even the more, wary for him coming into Durban, because at such situations, anything can happen. And if you've gathered some losses previously from matches that you don't really think that you could have lost, you got to be on your feet.
2-5.
Saying all of that, of course, I mean, he's top of the rankings because he's won the biggest titles, and that's continued this season, even with those defeats.
5-3.
This is the flick. Going for it twice there and failing to make it on either occasion. And defending his Singapore Smash title, winning the WTT champions, Xin Xiang as well.
Six.
Again, that nice long pendulum serve's just been so fantastic for him. in quite a few occasions that he got a direct serve point there.
Four, six.
Physical look on Fun's face here. There's a couple of flick receives that he missed, and there again. Oh, that's a clever receive, isn't it, Neha?
Yeah, very heavy side spin, way too side spinny receive there. Not seen this too often in the match so far, Guy.
Variation. Generally never fails you when you try it. Always a good tactic.
I mean, such a stark difference between the very first game that Fan Jindan lost, and after that, just been so completely dominant here.
Oh, Wong did well to keep the point alive. Wong finding the space. Yeah, it's the end. End of that game four where Wong was coming back and we had the timeouts. I mean, you look back on this, it may well be the analysing it, the key period of this match where Wong's chances took a greater tumble. Again, reaching over the table in vain. And his challenge is almost up here now.
Yeah, and at that point, like, it was a very average receive, I would say.
He's desperate to make that flick. He's gone for it again. In the one tricky spot for Fan in this the fifth game. Still four more match points back with the service.
Left. 10-6.
And that will do it. The title defence remains firmly on track for Fan Jindan.